sucker. Mr. Jeremy Stevenson. Funny seeing you here again. Detective Livingston, you remember me, right? Huh? Oh, God. And move, and I will slap you so hard. Yeah, don't move. Don't shake your head. Last time we met, I told you to keep your nose clean, but I figured you wouldn't. That's why I've been trailing you, and it looks like I caught you red-handed. Look at you, stealing a bunch of junk. How's about me and you take that all too familiar ride down? You are under arrest. You have the right to keep your mouth shut and to don't say nothing at all. I gotta get a new job. Hey, babe, listen, look on the dresser in the room and see if my gun and stuff on there.
Seriously, man, where's your gun at? You suck.
Listen, about the gun, okay, I forgot it. You never been running late and forgot everything on the dresser, huh? It happens.
So what's that rock supposed to do?
What you mean? This rock will kill you. Have you ever heard of the Bible, the book they talk about every Sunday? David and Goliath? This is all David had, and he took down a giant. I will hit you with this rock so hard and so quick, you say, whoa, Jesus. Did that just happen? I will hit you so hard with this rock that you will wake up in the hospital and think you will be shot. On everything I love, I will... Boy? Huh? Wait till I get them handcuffs on you.
I ain't going down.
Come on, man. You don't want to do that. Put that down. Come on. You don't want it. Let me do that. I'm kidding. No, come on. Don't do that. Listen, you messed up. You messed up, and there's going to be consequences. But it's not so bad that you can work it out. Come on, man. That's one of the great parts about being human, is that you can rebound from anything. Come on, put that down. Don't go out like us. Don't you got 6 kids? Huh? And all them baby mamas? You got to take care of them. Put that down. Come on, put it down. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Give it to me. Yeah, I'll take it. Give it to me. There we go. There we go.
You're right.
Yeah, I know I am. Boy, you lost your mind. You almost killed. You could have shot me with that gun. This is crazy. You got me running all over town. And then you got this. What kind of gun? Oh! How you put the safety on this? Hey, Fernandez, where y'all at? Because I've been calling y'all all, wherever y'all, just stay there, because I already got him down. And you best believe I will be filing a grievance. I want some more.